All was quiet on the docks. The monster lurked beneath. It clung on with its tentacles, taking in the silence of the world passing by without them. "So now what?" the girl said. The monster wrapped a tentacle around her. She stared up, unafraid. "Now," it said, "you're going home."